ozone layer depletion refers to the global efforts to addressing, monitoring, researching the thinning of the ozone layer from the Earth's surface, which is found in the stratosphere,
which is caused by human-made chemicals, which is destroying the Earth, such as ODS and, for example, octets, chlorofluorocarbons and halons. The ODS, full form is ozone depletion substances. The international arguments are heading on these topics. For example, the current meeting which is heading in Delhi, the G20 summit, the main motive of this summit is global warming and the changing in weather.
Everyone, today we are going to explain ozone layer depletion. We have prepared our model. My name is Priyanshi Chauhan from Class 11 and
my name is Sanisha Kumar from Class 11.
Now, first of all, I'm going to explain the layers of our Earth. First is troposphere, then stratosphere and lithosphere, then thermosphere and then exosphere. In troposphere, clouds are formed, and stratosphere is our most important layer of the Earth's surface. Its distance is between 18 km to 50 km. Ozone is another important component of atmosphere found between 18 km to 15 km. The Earth's surface acts as the filter and absorbs the ultraviolet radiation from the sun and prevents them from reaching surface of the Earth.
Okay, in second stage we have sun and our Earth covered with ozone layer. Here ozone layer found in stratosphere and made up of O3 oxygen molecules. And it is depleting day by day because of a greenhouse effect. And from our sun, ultraviolet rays coming. And
I am here to represent this model, which is related to our ozone layer. In this project, we made the sun. From the sun, many rays are coming from in the atmosphere of Earth. In the atmosphere, many gases are projected, like exosphere, thermosphere, mesosphere, stratosphere. In stratosphere, ozone layer is also present. From the rays coming from the sun to the Earth, there are many harmful rays, like ultraviolet rays. And the ozone layer is protected from the ultraviolet rays, which is coming from the sun.
Due to the depletion of ozone layer, many harmful effects are occur, like skin cancer, eye infection, and it is damaging our immune system. And the main harmful effect is it is damaging our environment and plant. We should plant more trees and use electric vehicles. And the government should ban the factories which are releasing harmful gases. Thank you.
Good morning, my name is Nandini Kaur. I am from class 11.
Good morning, my name is Vivedi Singh and I am from 11th.
This project our ozone layer depleted. This is sun which becomes a source of energy, and so sun is only gives for energy and but also it gives harmful radiation and harmful rays, ultraviolet rays, and this rays effect from this rays
on ozone layer. In this is the northern hemisphere and this is southern hemisphere. The all activity which are happen on the earth through which ozone layer is depleted. Ozone layer is that layer which protect the earth from the ultraviolet rays. And now it is depleted only because of earth and all those activities which are performed in the on the earth, especially in the northern hemisphere where we are. Like industries, refrigerator industries, and AC industries, all these release a chlorofluorocarbon. With air, these chlorofluorocarbon slopes of northern hemisphere, then all the gases, harmful gases, especially chlorofluorocarbon, moves in the southern hemisphere. And southern hemisphere release the chlorofluorocarbon in the atmosphere. When the chlorofluorocarbon come in contact with the ultraviolet rays, with reaction, it release and chlorofluorocarbon separated from the chlorofluorocarbon. Chlorine separated from the chlorofluorocarbon and it reacts with oxygen, and due to which the ozone layer depletes and it forms the oxygen. Thank you.
This is our Earth and this is our Sun. These are ultraviolet rays coming from the Sun. This is our ozone layer.
This is our ozone layer.